Coming up next, senior Frontline Jerusalem host, Earl Cox.
Self-deception is a peculiar trait, since it means denial of the truth. Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas believes his own lies. He, along with other anti-Semites, have distorted ancient Jewish ties to Israel's historical sites and the land itself. Additionally, Abbas also claims the Holocaust never happened. Such ignorance would be laughable if it wasn't embraced by those ignorant of the facts. Rejecting the facts in favor of the lies is like believing that the sun rotates around the earth. But Abbas is not publicly challenged and therefore gets away with such fabrications. The lies Abbas tells are designed to delegitimize Israel, which must be overcome with the truth. It's a tragedy that truth should have such a steep uphill battle. I'm Earl Cox in Jerusalem, reminding you to support this station because it supports Israel.